Hey guys, what up? It's Ted the Ninja back here with another episode of Borderlands, and we did not get to stay at our checkpoint that we stopped at last time. That's fantastic.
Almost dead.
But we're gonna look at this stuff real fast. What is that? Oh, that's cool. I don't need any health. None of these shields look like they're appealing to me. Sell stuff. I could sell nothing because we've already sold everything that we should sell. Except for that, because we don't need that. Currently got these two grenades. They both do more damage. But I like the multi-separating explosion grenade. Kinda. That one is better than that one, it seems. So let's get rid of that. That's the one we have currently. Wait. No, that, wait, what? What we have currently attached, that one, 229. So let's go with E and compare that to the other ones. Oh, we don't have. Okay, whatever. Screw. You know, let's just get out of here. Let's just quit making a fool of myself because I don't know what I'm doing.
Welcome, customer.
Buy all the ammo we can use.
You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head.
I just bought another grenade mod because I'm fucking smart like that. Did I just sell that other one too? What are there now? I'm out of here. Alright. We were so much further ahead of this, but we'll have to run that way again, I guess. Is there a save option? No, I thought. We got straight to that autosave thing, but I guess it must not have saved it. Cause I remember we came right over here and we threw grenades at all these guys and fought all of them last time, so now we'll just do it again. Oh, great, some guy shot me from behind. Shut up! We don't need all these. But I'm gonna open them anyway. Oh, fucking titties. Let's just try to get a head on with everything we've already done. Let's see. Which way we go? We go this way? Ah! I heard you coming behind me. I knew you were there. Oh, nuts. Reload, 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 reload. Oh my gosh, really? Oh, well, I'm dead. Great way to start back into this game. I know I said I was getting a new controller. It didn't happen out like, you know, I thought it would. It didn't turn out like I thought it would. God damn it. The controller I ordered was just one off eBay. I was like, oh, just order a cheap gamepad off there because, you know, why not? Well, all the buttons are remapped differently. And as far as I could tell on all the reviews online, there is no way to fix this. So, yeah. The fuck? Why can't I open this? Hey, look, iridium. We need that. Well, I don't see any point in staying up here since I can't open this damn porta potty. Yes, but the buttons are remapped. Very stupid. And yeah, it's stupid. Oh, really? You're back? You know what? I just need to get on with my life. Don't let the haters get you down. Bitches. Okay, well, I didn't need anything out here, so that was annoying. Oh, nuts! It's that guy again. Go away! God damn it, there's so many of them! Come on, shield, reload! What the? Ah! Fuck everybody! Piece of shit. My running skills aren't that good, son of a bitch. Look at that though, I heard that's pretty important. Die! See, look, that's an autosave, isn't it? I was pretty sure that's an autosave. Or a checkpoint. Either way. Oh my god, really? That's a rock. Just walk around it. Let's see if we got any goody goodies in here. What are they shooting at? Nah. Nah. Huh, I'm out of ammo. Tab. Quick, give me a different gun. Wait, I can have three equipped it? Why do I have two shotguns equipped it? What the fuck? What am I doing right here? This one's lower than that one, obviously, so... Yeah. Let's not equip this and equipped... My fucking sniper. What have I been doing this whole damn time without my sniper? Never mind, I remember why I did not have my sniper. Really? Are you fucking... It is Q drop a gun? Because I don't want this piece of shit now. It's so hard to find good help these days. What is this? No. No. Level requirement number 11. No, that's fire 2. Fuck. Okay, well, fuck it for now. Let's just get the hell back to where we were. Hey, Trevor, what have you been doing? Running out of ammo. I'm a piece of shit. See, look, I thought that was a checkpoint. Pretty sure that means checkpoint. I don't know, but now I just run all the way back this way and there's more guns. That's not guns. Ammo! Go away! How did I do that one thing? F? Yeah! You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches. What are we playing, Yu-Gi-Oh? Haha! What is that noise? Sound like ice is trying to rip itself.
Drink it, eat it.
They told me to bring a pail. Oh,
you piece of shit! Well, I'll kill this easy guy because he's a douche. Bitch, what is that? What is that? Quick! Switch out for this. Wait, is this one the good one? No, it's a bad one. Switch out for that piece of shit. Yeah, there we go. Now I just have this little tiny piece of shit. To make up for that bigger piece of shit. Oh, we can't get up there. Hey, it's automatic. Oh, nuts. Hey, dude, I was just kidding about that big and ugly kind of thing I said that other time. Whoop, 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 whoop. I actually want to kill this guy. Kinda. Maybe he'll give me some new weapons. Hey, look, the flames work on him. Oh! Why don't I run? My guy's just like, nah. Yeah. Okay. Reload this piece of shit. Even though it looks badass.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Okay, I honestly don't know where this part is, because we went the other way last time. Hey, look, some health, though. Boop, boop, boop. Ow! Piece of shit. Holy shit! This thing's a little bit bigger than the other ones. Ow, where are you? Go away! I'm trying to progress in the game, not be held back by losers. Fuck, quit moving. Fucking assholes. I swear. Okay. Fuck it. We went the other way last time. I don't even care. Let's just keep progressing in this spot, I guess. Hello. Senior Purple Barrel. What? I can't move. Bitch. Throw a grenade back here. I just try to get through life bullshitting, you know? It doesn't work. I could hit that barrel, but, you know, it doesn't work like that. Oh, I see. Bitch. Try to tell me that. Oh, nuts! Fuck off. Holy shit! Bitch! It didn't work! Grenade! I don't have any grenades, motherfucker. I got one. Whoops, out of ammo. Well, looks like a job for super speedy jump thing. Blah, blah. Oh, I missed. That's great. Well, let's go this way and open these little things. What is that? Let's get rid of this bitch for it. See what this does. Sounds like a... If you ever played Fear Combat, there's like a nail-looking gun. Like, this sounds like... This looks kind of like it. It sounds kind of like it. Okay, well, taking it, that's where we're trying to go, and yeah, just hop down here real fast. Ooh, hey. Shut up, don't be a pussy. Holy shit. Hit me! Oh well, I'm boned. Yep, I'm boned. Good thing those guys attack each other. Bitches! Uh-oh. I didn't know they could be raging too. Yeah, kill him. Ow, son of a bitch. That hurt like a mug. Uh-oh, I might be dead. Come on, pull out the shotgun. Pull out the shotgun. Okay, or this. I guess either way. Fucking shit titties. That was some hard shit. Let's go ahead and switch out. Oh, that shotgun does a lot of damage. Let's get... This one does more damage. Hey. Shut up, midget. Shut up. Their name is literally midget, so don't get on to me about saying the word midget a lot. Oh, I got the sniffles. I always try to record, and then I had this damn sniffles. What is this? Oh, hey. I wish I had a grenade. What the hell? Who is that? I'll kill you. So, I might just pick up all this shit. Just for the fucks of it. I know there's people to be fought, but... How much do I have till I level up? Is there a fucking way to tell that without going to the tab? There's all the health I needed. Shut up. You ain't know me. I might just have to record a lot of this and then just speed through some of it. Like, cut the parts that are important, because I honestly don't see how this would be that entertaining. Well, at least with me here. Where the fuck do I even go? Whoa.
This is it. The Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps.
Dude, go away! Shut the fuck up! Why are they all flame? Because everybody else is flame. I don't need this. Oh my god, really? Ah! I tried swinging. It didn't work. Really? One more, he says. Well, good thing I saved this last one so I can shoot him and get back up. Hello. That's like right in my face, though. Fool. Bitch. Okay, no one's around. Let's go with... let's go over here. That's what I mean to do. How do you drop? Q is drop. Okay. Nah. 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 I have a lot of shark-painted ones. Is that good? Nah. What's this? That's actually kind of... Nah. Nah. There. Now let's leave it at that. Grenade mods, I just picked up... nothing. So let's exit out of this. Where's the... Holy fuck, there's a lot of shit I just threw off. Grenade mod, take that. Oh my god. My nose. Just needs to quit. Is that supposed to be a trap? I don't get it. Okay, that one I might get. It hit me in the head. I'm standing in water. See, that should be a checkpoint, right? Or no, that's when I die, I pop it back there. Oh, I get you.
Earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vaults. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
That one's a burn, but I mean, come on. I'm fighting burn dudes. I can buy it for later, but... I want to do that. Let's go ahead and sell him. Is that a shotgun? Which one am I using? Oh, these aren't even the ones I'm using. Duh. Shit. I don't know then. Go ahead and get rid of that one. Austin's probably gonna be like, what the hell, why'd you get rid of that one? But I'll get rid of that one. Grenade mods, I picked up this one right there. So that one is definitely stronger than this one, so get rid of that one. Shields, I have equipped. I have a shield, I have this one equipped. And then I bought this one, I think, earlier. No. Wait, sell that. Get rid of this shit.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Ooh, what's that one? Explosive spike damage to melee attacks. So if someone hits me, they get hurt. But it has way less... stuff? Ooh, psycho assassin. What is that? Pistol fire rate up. Nah, I don't use pistols.
Try not to die.
Try not to die. Come on back, man. Okay, let's get ready. What should I use? Should I use this? No. Tab. Go through my guns. That one does 34. Let's kick out. I can use that now, so I can get down their shields. That's really great. That does explosive damage. That one does more damage itself, though. So let's try this out. And then I'll see how that looks. Oh. That's like a long-range shotgun. That works for me. Whatever. Fuck it. What is this shit? Come on! Did I do that or did she do that? I don't even... Like, hello. Lilith.
How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith.
Baby!
I'm with the Raiders, like you.
I love you.
I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking...
Marry me!
Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
E? E? Oh, I gotta hold E, okay.
Need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Iridium now. Talk later.
The fuck is it? Okay, whatever. Wait. Where are the guys that I killed? I threw the grenades, damn it. I'm gonna go over here and look at this first. Because, yeah, you might be hiding something. Okay, give me a second. I got some badass points. Grenade damage, definitely. That was the only token we got. Great. We got more of these. So we can put it on reload speed and weapon swap speed. So we can be quick, fast with the killing shit. When your shield is depleted, you gain gun damage and fire rate. Ranged melee or melee attacks give you damage bonus for a short amount of time. Or you can do this one where you increase the maximum health and damage. Let's do one on this. What's the next one? Shooting enemy improves the melee damage of your next melee attack. Melee attacks improve the shooting damage of your next shot. So basically, that just bumps itself up a lot. I'm ready to... Let's go over here and then try this. What's this? Increases a critical hit damage? That sounds pretty badass. Let's do that. Okay. We're good. Let's get her iridium so she can be as sexy as possible. I mean, as efficiently effective as possible.
Give it here. Appreciate it.
Where'd you get those six tats? I think there's six of them. One, two, three. I meant sick tats.
Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshots grabbed him.
That's fine, I found you.
Hockey too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Hey guys! Saved my other grenade for you guys. You guys! Man, she'll do all the work. I'm literally trying to get a kill and you keep killing them all! What is that? I did that one.
Get some ammo. This ain't over yet.
Why so serious? I literally haven't done shit. You literally have done everything. I barely even poked that guy in the butt. What'd you say? What'd you say? That's what I thought. Dude, come on. Freaking shut up, guys. I would like to point out that I'm literally not doing that much. I'm literally just throwing a grenade here and there, and then I'm like, oh look, I shot that guy in the head. know what? What is that? Can't open. Hey, you leave her alone. Oh, no, don't come after me. Oh, God, he's gonna knock me off. I'm gonna die. Fucking right. That's what we need. Received the class mods.
Well, Iridium now. Talk later.
What? More here? This one? Yeah, that's why I figured I said I can't open it, and you must want it.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
I actually already have one of those.
Thanks.
I want you to do this again. I mean, I enjoy spending quality time with you, but we just met. I really need to get going.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this Iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
What? Goodbye, cruel world! No hope for me! Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that.
Well, ex-boyfriend.
Woo! Yeah! You know what that means? There's a chance.
Before the bloodshot crashed,
hold that thought. Let's go with chance. What is this? Okay, let's get rid of this one for now. Whoa, I got a lot of shit I didn't realize I got. Okay, one of these top ones seem like they won't even do as much damage. What the fuck was okay, well, I can do that apparently. Increased chance of enemies dropping rare loot. I think I'm gonna keep that on. Ow. Shadow Ninja class mod, and I have all these other mods down here. Ninja class mod, melee damage by 27%. Let's see what this does. Cooldown rate. Wait, this is the same exact one? No. Okay, well, screw it. We got everything we need right nizow, except for that new grenade I forgot I can just now use. It does fire damage, but I don't want
to
do that.
I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot Stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still.
Ow. Okay, this is where I go off on my own. Okay, but that was a great... What the fuck did I just pick? Oh my gosh. Don't Don't even pay attention to what I pick up. I just kind of pick shit up. That's how you do it. I don't know how much longer I want to make this episode, but we can just play until I... There's a ladder over there, but I don't know if I trust that. Why is everything flame damage right now? I mean, I'll take them, but... Aw, oh, you bastard. Haha! Say, try to tell me where I can and can't go. Let's go back this way. I'll jump down that hole. I'll probably die and then we'll have to pop up somewhere else, but you know. Holy shit, that worked. Dunna, dunna. Hello. Well, aren't I stupid as shit? I just backtracked completely. I'm sure it can't be that bad. Wait a minute. I can fast travel, can't I? I need to get to a fast travel station, which should be... Oh, I'm nuts. Dude, I literally am running away from you guys, and you guys tell me to leave me alone. But then again, what the hell do I know about logic? Is that a secret space? I knew it! There's a wall. Alright, that's not a fast travel station. I am an idiot. Dude, I just needed to be... What the fuck is this? Velocity skill? Okay. Oh, son of a bitch, what's on my arm? Well, you guys can't obviously see that, but... Something on my arm. Okay, what is this? Interesting. What is that? Challenge complete. New player skin earned. I'm so awesome. Gonna go this way. I don't care. I don't care. You guys are idiots. And just drop down here. What is this? Reload speed. Ooh, that one actually sounds kind of cool. But we're going to go down here and sell some of these that we don't need. Okay, that was the one I just got. I don't know if that one's better or not necessarily because mine is this one basically, but it's the Shadow Ninja. which makes my melee damage go up by a lot. Okay, this one was one I just bought. So we'll probably attach that. What is that? Why so serious? Dude, that sounds fucking amazing. How did I change that? Because I forgot. Tab. Let's go ahead and put it on this and just deal with that for a little while. How do I change my skin? I honestly forgot. Badass token. What should we do? We should do... Fuck it, let's just get that up more. We don't have another one of these yet. I guess there was a doc. That's what that was. There's a doctor in the first town we went to. Oh, actually, no, wait. This is fast travel. Duh. What am I doing? Okay, where are we going? We need to go here.
Sanctuary. Be careful. The bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Explodes like a grenade while it's reloaded. What? What do I even do with that? Okay, that is... Holy shit, 4x weapon zoom. Minus that much accuracy, minus that. Firing increases accuracy. Oh, okay. No. that one is actually good. I'll keep that. What is this? It's a sniper with 64. It is high exit 655. Both at 93. So yeah, the one I have, the fire one, is way better. Okay, so how do I stop comparing? You piece of shit. Give me that. Sell that. Okay, E, how you compare this? That one has way more stuff, so sell this one. Wait, what is that? Deals bonus elemental. Okay, that's cool, yeah. Realistically, ooh, let's see how much this one's better. Okay, so this one's way down, so sell that one. Fuck it, chuck it. Oh shit, this one has more power but less of These are the boring parts, I know, but I'm trying to go over stats of guns, so I don't know what this will be. Shit. Keep both of them for right now. I don't care. Look, that's good enough. Let's go. Where we're trying to go right now is we're trying to get to... Wait, what? Assassinate the assassins. Kill the Hyperion assassins. Murder assassin Watt. Assassin what? Assassin what? Assassinate Watt with pistol. Where is that? I want to do that. Okay, never mind. While we're here, we'll do this one. So let's find out where we gotta go with that. Really? Okay, really? I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but let's just get in our car and drive that way. I can't guarantee they'll get you there alive, but they'll get you there. I don't even care. Okay, this is where this thing is. Okay, let's do this. I just couldn't utter up the... courage to go fully on with that little thrusting of that shit right there. Ninja Priest. That worked out perfectly.
Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get them!
You ain't thinking the damn that way, Pumpernet. The bloodshots ain't getting in without a truck on the road. That's some kid on the ground. She'll hook you up to the skinnies like a real.
Flavor me fancy, but.
Oh, I gotta move. How do I get this damn thing open? Talk to Ellie. Get past the bloodshot gate. Ow! How do I use the turbo? I do not know. What is that? Stop shooting me, you piece of shit. That was so undramatic. F is how you boost.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance.
Sorry, what was that? You got to
I like cuddling and murdering.
That was awesome.
Oh my god.
Oh, howdy. I didn't see you there.
Fucking Honey Boo Boo at age 50, maybe 30, I don't know. Okay, how do you exit the premises? That's how you do that. How do you exit the premises? E would be how you exit the premises. Hello, human, I guess?
Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here. Especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
I'm gonna go in here and pillage all your shit. Show me the money.
Welcome to my humble shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
What's that? Dang it.
You'll be shaking off bullets like dandruff.
That looks badass, actually. Let's try out this new here shield. What is this? What does that do? What the hell does a star do? I don't know. Let's do that. Maybe the star makes it like, good job, thing. Definitely where I wanted to be. Oh, man, I ran. Oh, man. Oh, I ran it over. D1. Get back here, you idiots. The fuck? Woo! The fuck? Uh-oh. Head for the hills! Oh! Okay, well, you're... Oh, motherfucker. Baby, come back! You can blame it all on me! Where the fuck they go? Ugh. Is it?
Oh. Get the hell away from our caravan, people! We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again!
I'm going to the caravan! Dun 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 dun! Where they is? What is this? Hey! Hey! Shut up! Fuck.
Just get a few more and we'll be good to go.
I see my next victim.
You're just a few more char bandits from having a ride that'll fill those bloodshot.
So basically I just sit here and then they'll come over that hill right there and then they'll try to kill me and then I'll kill them because they're all stupid. What a wonderful life! Idiots. Wait. Am I supposed to kill us or not? Get back here! I don't know if I'm supposed to kill it or not. Where's the nearest? Get myself a car. Because I'm boned. Ah, damn it! How am I supposed to catch up? Shit! I can't tell if I just fucked that up or not. Wait, over there! Is that a thing where I can get a car? Not at all. Really?
I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're so-
let me get my, expensive, shooter out, and I'll put that kind of right. Yeah, I want that one.
Greeting with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
What? Okay. Is this thing where I can get a new car?
Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47% or 26% down annually! That is
good. I really hope I can upgrade my vehicle. I literally don't know if I've been talking for like the last minute or two, so I'm sorry if I've been quiet, but I've just been so intrigued in my failing at this game. Oh my gosh, just kill it. Jeez. I don't know what I'm doing. Come on, yeah. Oh yeah, you guys aren't fucking fireproof, are ya? Ooh, fucking rocket launcher my ass. What's going on? Get the fuck out of here.
Huh.
Okay, there's whatever I need to pick up. Get into here. What the fuck? Okay, give me a second. Take this one out for this giant rocket launcher. And then exit out of this, and then get the giant rocket launcher out. I don't even know what I'm doing. Did they even do that much damage to him? I don't know! Go away! I'm not even in a car! Give me my shotgun, damn it. Is that another chest? Nope, that's nothing. I'm very blind. There's whatever I'm looking for. Uh-oh. Ow, ow, son of a bitch. Those guys are pissing me off. Hello, elite douchebag. Fuck! Go away! You hoes! Is that a woman? Hello. Well, I'll take them all, and then worry about it later. Go away! I'm just gonna have to die here in a second. Yeah, there you go. Okay, now what am I looking for? It's right here somewhere. It's on there. Go away! Fucking asshole. Both of you. Oh my gosh. Climb! Good. I was like, I clearly hit that, so I mean, I hope he dies. Dude, I'm trying to get up here and get this freaking shit. First off, G. Go, 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 go!
Now douse their volleyball net with fuel and nail those sons of bitches!
Douse their volleyball with fire and do what?
Towers. No more sweaty slow motion volleyball for you jackasses. I got
Fucking no. Fucking titties! Ah! Shit! This rocket launcher sucks. Cock! Let's deal with that. Let's try that. I'm gonna go with that. Give me the freaking pistol. Give me my... Where... What? What's this little bastard? I see. Where am I? I don't even know where the fuck I am. Oh, okay. I'm on this side. Okay. I thought I spawned in like a completely... Oh my god, get around the fucking piece of shit. I thought I spawned in like a random part of the map. All I gotta do is get off there, kill the shirtless douchebags, and then I'm good. Throw my grenade right over here. Oh my god! Reload. What is going on here? He's just flying. He's a fucking magician, Harry. Where's this last guy? So I get the hell out of here. This is stupid. Fuck off. Oh my god, no. Fuck. 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 Damn it! How much do you suck at a game? You suck so much. Shut the fuck up! You shut the fuck up too! You're both fucking stupid! God! Can I just... How about I just... God. Okay, this pistol sucks. So let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that for... Give me the back that. That was good. Go around that. Go up the stairs. Go down here. Jump over this piece of shit. Fuck all these guys. My guy needs to learn how to reload a simple magazine by putting it in the gun instead of being like, I'm gonna sit here and hold this magazine for 5 hours while someone shoots me in the dick. Chuck. There, there's some health. Reload my shield a little bit. Go out here, poke this guy in the dick, and watch him die because that's all I need to do. Fuck off. Fuck. You're the last one. Die. Really? How did I miss that bad? Die.
Really splash those suckers. Yeah. Come on back.
Cut your ass, I'm gonna come back. This is fucking stupid. Hello. See, and then I can't even pick those up right now because I'm getting shot at. Fuck off. Okay. Look over here. Q. 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 There, now that's... Oh my god, dude, murderer. Fuck all of you! I'm out of here! I'm out of here. Get it? Because I'm getting my car. So I'm gonna get out of here. That's not original at all. Well, nailed it. Hey, you piece of shit. You know what fucking shit I went through for you?
You can be my wingman anytime.
What are you doing to me? What are you doing to me? I don't want to talk to him. That's stupid. Okay, I only need one more set of parts, and I was doing stupid shit. Let me find out what these guns do now that I got new. It does 35 damage, and this one does 152 damage, which I'm going to switch out for that. Even though it has no special elemental bonus, I still want to do more damage. Let's go get this last part, and then I'll call this a long-ass episode, because this was really long-ass episode. How do I back up? Why isn't it back up? Oh. I see. Oh. Is that caravan just a one-time thing? I guess so. There you are, you piece of shit. What? That's what I thought. Is a game. You're right. But at the same time, I don't feel like playing that shit. Bitch. Let's go back where you came from. Try to come up in here. Yeah, you better stay out of here. Okay. Let's get back to Ellie and see what she says.
Got your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go.
I did that.
Now we just gotta get it and catch your ass.
Pouncing Turtle. High capacity reduces max health. Oh, fuck that. let's just get out of here.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Doctor said.
That one has more, but higher fuse time. Yeah, I've still used my explosive ones that exploded into 8 different things. Okay, well, that was fun and all, but I'm about damn pissed of all this shit running around in circles and dying a bunch by all the different bandit douchebags. But this is where I'll end it and everything. If you guys want to see more, just like, favorite, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and come back and watch all the rest of the episodes. I'm going to try to film these, like I said, I'm going to try to get one episode out a week. I mean, film as in, like, record, but I would try to get one episode out a week at least. If I decide to put more out, it's just because I recorded a shit ton, and this one should really be 2 episodes. But this game seems to be like it's going to last forever. So we'll see how it rolls out. I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.